Now, plane is given r bar equal to 1 plus lambda minus mu I, 2 minus lambda j, 3 minus 2 lambda plus 2 mu into k bar is given. They are asking what is Cartesian equation. Again, vector equation. So, you know how to calculate Cartesian equation of the given vector equation. Let us take let r bar equal to xi plus yj plus zk. Okay. So, now you can substitute xi plus yj plus zk equal to 1 plus lambda minus mu into I, 2 minus lambda into j plus 3 minus 2 lambda plus 2 mu into k bar k. So equate I bar j bar k bar coefficients. Equate I bar j bar k bar coefficients. So equating coefficients of I bar j bar k bar. So x equal to 1 plus lambda minus mu, y equal to 2 minus lambda, and z equal to 3 minus 2 lambda plus 2 mu. So let us take lambda value from the here. So lambda equal to 2 minus y, that you can substitute in x. So this is take equation 1. Okay. So let us take lambda equal to 2 minus y, and 1 implies this is 1, and x equal to 1 plus lambda minus mu. So mu equal to 1 plus lambda minus x. This lambda value substitute here to get the value of mu in terms of x. Okay, now eliminate lambda and mu from the three equations you get here. So now what you get? So lambda equal to 2 minus y, and x equal to 1 plus lambda minus mu, mu equal to 1 plus lambda minus x. What is lambda here? 2 minus y minus x, that gives 3 minus y minus x. Now these two values substitute in z. What is given? Z equal to 3 minus 2 lambda plus 2 mu. 3 minus 2 lambda plus 2 mu. 3 minus 2 lambda plus 2 mu. Substitute here to get an equation in terms of x, y. So 2 into lambda is 2 minus y plus 2 into 3 minus y minus x. 3 minus 4 plus 2y plus 6 minus 2y minus 2x. So 2y, 2y cancel. Z equal to minus 1 plus 6, 5 minus 2x. The final equation 2x plus z equal to 5. This is the equation of required plane only. This is the equation of required plane. Check the answer. What is the given? 2x plus z equal to 5. That is the right answer.